In the immediate past, Tony Zizzo double-stepped his car. You heard Bruno talk about it. His dad talked to him, talked him off the ledge, calmed him down. Will he be able to put the pressure out? The final round from a delayed race. Here we go. Ashley, zone 36. Zizzo's car has problems in it. Justin Ashley, 395.8 at 267. A crazy final round. TJ Zizzo, 405.6, 276. His car faltered, as did Ashley's, but it's Justin Ashley with the win light.
Well, Justin, we know that this has been on your mind for a little over 6 weeks now. A chance to pick up your first Wally in your rookie season right here at the U.S. Nationals. We just spoke to your dad at the starting line, who was crying in excitement for you. What does this sense of accomplishment mean?
I'm going to have to hold back tears right now because this is a dream come true for me for a very long time. Since I'm a young kid, but the truth of the matter is this isn't even about me. This is about this team and all the people, all our awesome marketing partners that have supported us and allowed us to get to this point. There's no doubt about it. This trophy right here is for my father, make no mistake. But Chip Lofton and strutmasters.com, you guys backed us from the beginning. Thank you so much. Manscaped, Sanit USA, all our awesome sponsors. We're coming home with the win.
On a 36 light.